days after every heat. Sorry. Making me up.
Back.
Making me up.
I was trying to change lanes here.
Put Bill up where I am and I'll kind of put me behind.
Alright. Oh, Bill.
Yeah, come on.
Here we
now
go.
You can't hand him off again.
Close enough.
Ready.
Then we'll be sure, right?
He didn't knock you out.
Yep. That would have been so mad. His card is right there.
Ready?
Is that the leader now?
Yeah.
For now. Until you catch up. Woo! Hey, you got some distance.
Oh, man.
Cheating fast.
Ready. Before when they're in the track while you get distance.
The crash cover, that was a good one.
Yeah. Are you mocking me?
What's that?
Are you mocking me now?
I am not mocking you. Are you trying to just sit there and ride?
Oh, and you're making fun of me to do it. At least making fun of me to do it.
Ready? There's no more stop that I could be other than being completely unstoppity stopped.
And I know it's like,
sorry, I know it was like a few
I'm
balls.
Dead, I'm out of breath.
How much more stop can I
have? I know my car.
Just whack. I apologize. Oh.
Sorry. Well, we're going. And I gotta get around that warning.
You guys, you are.
Yeah, you gotta get around it.
Okay.
Now I'm
ready.
Third. I can't get around.
Let me get away. Here we go.
Breaking the issue over there.
Wait,
steamers, man, we'll take this time.
I didn't have an issue that time. That'll be where something triggered. And it's probably just me.
Thank you. Ready?
First, the dinner can make me dinner.
What is that noise?
That means changing lanes, that lanes are here. That, I don't believe it. I couldn't have, did I?
You?
That's what I should have done.
No, I didn't hear it sound, I was slowed down.
Yeah, that's what I should have done, I couldn't get by you. I went from first to third trying to get it right.
Well, this time I won't do a lane change right into it.
Oh, nope. Oh wait, I don't know what the fuck happened there.
I had to slow down for the turn, and I'm having braking issues here. Sometimes it brakes a lot more than I want it to.
As soon as I made contact with your car, I no longer had control. I was getting power, and nothing was going on. I'm like, whoa, it's pushing forward, but... man, that was weird.
Ready?
Yeah.
See, it's kind of like that.
That
was weird. You're just doing weird things, huh? Weird things are happening on the track.
Is it sliding, or is that actually the car's engine sound?
I fishtailed. I don't know which car that was.
You ready to...
bite me, but then he backed off, and I was able to gain traction and go.
Marty, they can't pass me.
So, it just made a lot of noise, there was a bang,
that
and they just
encountered a weird thing
13
again,
seconds.
That
lucky
second
13.
Is awful.
Is it? There's a hit and run.
Here we go. Neil, if it wasn't for your car, then it could have
4-5-2-1-3.
That was so painful for me. I was trying to get around you, but there's somebody beside me.
Yep.
Oh, for first and third, because that
5-2
was
where?
So frustrating.
5-2, that was your wow.
I should be there.
I couldn't keep it on the track.
I just couldn't pass you for some reason.
That was weird, though, with Bill.
It just carded.
Martin got,
I'll go through there, and
I just
couldn't let
Neil
slide.
That's like,
just like to see spot. Little and carry momentum in.
I don't know why.
Almost to a complete stop.
You need a boot fly for a slot card.
Okay, 9-8, 10-0, 9-9, 10-1, 10-3.
Oh,
everything's moving right along.
I'll
hit the brake and try to come to a complete stop, but it won't brake
at all. Brake and then come
and
do a couple more.
You're just going into turn coasting.
Okay.
At speed.
I can usually live with
it
because I
power
in the
track.
Power
in
the track.
Go. That was good racing, man.
It was more fun than the other car.
It's nice when your car is working.
I'm glad, Mark.
I like that McLaren car. It's a great car. It's just,
what if the tires just wore out?
I don't know what's going on with it, man.
It's a McLaren. It decided not to work today.
It's almost like the front tire decides to trip itself. Like flops down and trips the car.